Wrong way again. Okay, so I gotta figure out where I'm going. Where I'm supposed to be. That sound always freaks me out. A bad spot for him to be. May as well go ahead and get rid of him. Oh crap! Run! Whoa! What the? As I thought, but gee, that was brutal. That dude came to fight. Okay. I think I remember what's supposed to happen here. Yes, I will. Put the other key in, if that will satisfy it. Nope. Okay, so I still don't know what to do here. So whatever I'm supposed to do here, that's not the answer. A lot of doors locked from the other side. I'm confused. Can't go that way. Okay, so it looks like I've unlocked all the doors I can unlock with this key. Hear him. Where are you? Where? Where? Here? Yep. Come on, jerk. Come on. Come on. Why do I still hear another one? Down here? What was that? That's another one. Okay. Surely, there's a space here, which looks like I'm next to it, where I should be able to save. All right, hey. I was right. Well used bed. There's gotta be something in here. Doesn't look like there's any items in here, but at least we have this. Let's see. Does it have anything else hidden in it somewhere? This. I'm gonna move it down to the bottom. Let me make sure there's nothing else stored secretly in the top. Nope, it just loops back. Okay, that's fine. This is going back in here. This is going back in here. I'm putting this in here for now, too. you back just in case. I'm going to save it. And just in case, I'm saving it here in case I need to go backwards. Okay, now, let's put the ribbon back. Go exploring a little bit. I'm suspicious of them now. It's a funky door. What could be inside? Book. Oh, yay! I needed that bad. Ooh. Check this out. Friggin' shotgun. But I don't think it works, because it says it's broken. Battery pack. Huh. Okay, I need that. Wait a minute. Is that book worth anything? Doesn't look like it. All right, let me out. Going back to the item box. Because I don't think we can actually use this. Okay, maybe there's another use for this. Okay, we cannot use. Can't be used. Smells faintly unpleasant. That guy's coming back to life. If I try to burn it, it's coming back to life because it was already dead.